Well, how's it going today, everyone? We've had a bit of a stressful weekend. It rained last night, and it's supposed to rain more tomorrow. In the next 3 days, we're going to get like 2 inches of rain. The town I live in is west of where we farm, and I think they got at least an inch or three quarters of an inch, but apparently tapered off when we got over to where we farm, so we're still able to go today, even though it's like 2 o'clock right now. Probably closer to 2:30. But I'm working ground. I haven't gotten a lot of video. Oh, I didn't record at all this weekend, really. We had our auger breakdown, which caused us to go buy an auger. We were having issues with our dryer, and that's gonna be the whole burner system needs replaced for next year, which, you know, it's like damn near 20-year-old dryers. Well, it's not unexpected, and the auger is the same age as the dryer bin. Well, our Stormore dryer bin, so it's just kind of that year, stuff's getting tired, old and tired, and breaking down. Yep, so I'm out working ground again. We're trying to keep up. Mom and Dad are thinking I'm doing pretty good keeping up with them. So. Well, luckily it's not too bad. But, I'll try and get as much harvesting footage as I can. It's just been a crapshoot lately. I should have been a little bit more diligent on recording. It's just been a year. It's been one hell of a year. And it sounds like everyone else is having one hell of a year, too. Well, anyways, I suppose. Let's get into this. what you gotta do, so. You know, this yield monitor is nice, but it is right in the way, and I'm right next to a terrace.
Right now we're yielding about
on corn, you always have a bit of a yield drop, and this isn't too bad. We're still, I like to say anything above 196 is a good yield. I'm definitely happy with anything over 200. And I go off of 196, that usually seems to be about the state average. It's kind of stayed that way for a few years, so that's kind of what I can base off of.
The dot.